Hello.
Just wanted to introduce myself to you. My full name is, let me just write my full name first. Ozkan Ozer. This is how you pronounce that. Go with Dr. Oz or just by Oz. Okay, so you can always call me Professor Oz, Dr. Oz, or just Oz. I'm an assistant professor at Western Kentucky University. I received my PhD from Iowa State University, from the Department of Applied Mathematics. Soon after I graduated, I was hired as a postdoc at the University of Waterloo. I was working under the supervision of Kirsten Morris on the stability and control of piezoelectric materials. And soon after I was done in Canada with the postdoc, I got another job offer from University of Nevada, Reno, to start my second postdoctoral position. And I stayed in Nevada for 3 years. I was working on the control and the stabilization of layered structures, active layer structures, where you have some of the layers to be active and smart materials. And I joined to WKU after I was done in my second postdoctoral appointment. Soon after I was done, that was 2016, I started here as an assistant professor in the Department of Mathematics. And since then, I'm too happy to teach at WKU. If you have any questions or comments, please put them down. And do not forget to subscribe.